Out for a sec, let everything situate, make sure that everything's going all right. I'm feeling a little bit sick today, so I'm not on my best behavior, but we'll be all right. I'll try to power through as much as I can. Okay. Jump on it. We're gonna start from the beginning. Even though I have played a little bit before, we're gonna do normal, because why not? We have no limits, and yeah. I haven't played this game in a while. I'm gonna get rid of. I don't remember. Is this like the new? I can't see what that said. Here, let me see. You suck. Thanks, man. You know, I was really, really wanted to open to that. Thanks. What's up, Dragon? How you doing, man? How's your day going? But I love you like that. Thanks. I love you too. You're amazing in every way. Fuck. You know what? I didn't want to do no limit because I know that there's shitty people out there. What happens the first level? We have to deal with the genie guy. Jesus. Okay. Shovel ain't got shit. Well, Shovel will be alright with that. Yeah. I actually have to skip to that one. It's just like some of the intro and stuff. Because I can't have the music. Then they will sue me. I don't want to get sued today. Not today.
I should have seen it coming. It didn't take long after the fall of the Umbrella Corporation for their bioweapons to end up in the hands of terrorists.
Terrorists!
A new era of bioterrorism is vulnerable countries, shifting the balance of power throughout the
shifting
region.
The damn balance!
People in the destabilized areas, who feared another incident like Raccoon City, was inevitable. As panic spread, governments of the world turned to the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium, which formed the anti-terrorism unit BSAA. Operatives of the BSAA were sent to infiltrate and neutralize bioterrorist hotspots, restoring safety and stability to various regions around the globe.
Around the globe? That means I'm not the only one. That's awesome.
Welcome to
Talk
Africa.
About booty!
My name is Sheva Alamar.
Chris Redfield.
Your reputation
nice
precedes
meet you,
you, Mr. Redfield.
I
it's
still
an honor.
Be alone, honestly.
Just Chris,
I
thanks. Be alone. So you'll be accompanying me to the destination?
Yes.
Yeah.
Tensions are running high ever since the change in government.
I'll bet. Intel says it's a haven for terrorists now.
Oh,
and I'm
dang.
Not going to be happy to see an American. BSAA or not. That's why I'm your partner.
I mean,
help put them at ease.
I wonder why.
I'm sure you'll do just fine.
I didn't do anything to them.
Partner.
Why would they do that to me? Partner. Such an anime type of shit.
You okay?
No! Thinking about
yeah,
my dead
sorry.
Partner.
It's nothing. Let's go.
Jeez.
Casualties
shit,
continue
to
mount
about.
Over the long years
Sheva.
I've struggled.
I just met you.
More and more, I find myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for.
I honestly don't think
Maybe
it
one
is.
Day, I'll find out.
Hey.
Okay.
Who you in Kenji?
Don't touch her. She's mine now. Don't you touch her. Hey, yeah, don't do that,
you
don't,
don't have to get touchy.
Yeah, see? I don't even have to tell you. She already knows. That's my lady. That's right, homeboy.
There is one thing I
what
do
you
know.
Mm-hmm.
I have a job to do, and I'm gonna see it through.
Why do they have big-ass doors like that? What are they separating? Oh, shit. He's got a cold sweat. And he was looking at my butt when I was walking in. I don't like that. Don't like that one bit. I'm not a fan. All right, let's go.
This is Kirk. Chris Sheva, can you read me?
All right.
Chris here.
What's up, honey?
Coming in loud and clear, Kirk.
Yes, we
what's up? You got a problem?
There's a black market weapons deal going down in
no?
Kijuju. That's where Irving will be.
Oh, man, that's a great conversation we're having.
The Alpha team has already infiltrated the area, and you will be going
what's
in.
What's up, homie? What you drinking? Good old vodka?
Cool.
Let's go over here. You hear the radio? Is that ESPN? Goal! Goal, 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 goal! Golazo! Oh, that's a lot of flies. No one got no tinfoil? No? Alright. Is that just me? I put tinfoil. Keeps it nice and fresh. It's 2 a.m. for me. Gotta go to sleep. Just wanna drop by. I got another picture for me. For sure, man. Have a good night. If you want to, crash the whole team. The whole team. I'm off the boat. Have a good night. Good night. Alright, let's go. Let's go, party it up with homeboy over here.
This way.
Don't yell at me, homie.
Maybe because of the new government, the people around here are a little on edge.
A little?
You should do
I don't know. I feel like they're a lot on edge. That yeah, homeboy really was looking at me when I was walking up in there. Americans. First of all, what
I have your weapons
for
you here.
I have your weapons for you.
Check them.
Oh, thanks. So you're our spy? Our dope. It works.
Destination coordinates?
Found squares up ahead.
Thanks.
Go through there. Alpha team's waiting at the deal location.
Good.
Awesome.
What do you know about Ouroboros?
Mostly just rumors.
I had no idea. Thanks for telling me, Chris.
Doomsday sounds about right. And apparently it is no rumor.
No rumor.
Right?
You must find a man named...
Alright. Where are you going? You work here.
Be careful out there.
You work here, homie. Where are you going? Alright, here we go. How the fuck shit up in the world? Me and you, Sheva. Us. Together. As one.
Remember, we're a team. Whatever happens, we stick together.
That's right.
Don't worry.
So try not to fuck it up, Sheva.
But I can still hold my hand.
Yeah. Whatever you need to tell yourself, honey. Bam. Alright, grab all these goodies and a banana. Goodies and a banana. Banana and a goodie. Goodies and a banana. Oh, Depp.
Did you hear that?
No.
It came from that building.
I think we should just walk on by and avoid it altogether. Just a thought. We don't have to, but just a thought. In my opinion. Alright. Whoa. What the hell? I remember those. Y'all remember those? Those were before.
Freeze,
motherfucker. Oh, they got a mouth vagina. Get the little arms away from me. Yes. Sandals.
Are you okay?
This is why you're infected, homie. Because you're wearing sandals. Oh. God damn, what'd they give you? That's that good shit, goddamn. Oh, man. Are they actually zombies now? Like, what? I don't understand. Uh-oh. Dead. Wrecked. Motherfucker. Die. Die. I think they nerfed the hell out of the knives.
What the hell just happened?
Back in RE4, that knife was taking people out left and right. Like when it was when I was going up against Krauser. Knife really did help out. Normally I would stay, but I just feel like I don't need to this time. It's cold outside. I like to run away.
The locals were hostile, and we had to use force. We don't have any contingency plans for
the really
situation.
I'm a big fan of like all like Christmas movies.
But your orders still stand.
What you mean, honey?
What does that mean? Was HQ expecting this?
I had a feeling that this would happen, Shepard. But don't worry, I'm here. I'm here to save the day. Yeah, so I like the Christmas music and shit. Alright, for the people that don't celebrate Christmas, it's like the wintertime music. Oh, the weather outside is frightful. For something so delightful, I don't know what it is. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Hey, yo, Sheva, you wanna... No, no, Sheva, you... Actually, I don't wanna give it to her because she'll put it together. Ah, fuck it, man.
Thanks, partner.
Let's go. I think wintertime is just an amazing time of the year. It's the most wonderful time of the year. Okay, I think we'll be alright with that. What's going on? Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. So, a lot of people. Who's performing? Katy Perry? Oh man, he's Katy Perry, man. What happened?
You don't know what you're talking
Whoa,
about.
It's our homeboy.
You
were just with us. See, now that I think about it, why didn't they do something? Because, like, they end up being fucking attacked anyway. From this angle, you can't even see anything, so maybe they even faked it. Why if you couldn't find his dead body, why didn't you? Oh, damn.
Ah,
I was leaving. I was leaving, guys. No, 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 it's fine. I'll be on my way, don't worry. Goddamn. Why are they all gonna freaking... No one knows how to mind their own business. Stomp on your head. Not nice. Bang. Actually, that helps out that thing on the inside, not on the outside. Now we can't come to the end of it. Bang. Bang. or something, Trevor?
Come on, go!
Hey, look at you. Barcelona.
Kirk, come in. Bye. The locals are hostile. The gate is sealed, and we're trapped. We need backup, and we need it right now.
Yeah.
Oh. I'm on my way.
Did you hear that, Sheva? Help's on the way. Come on.
Just help me,
Justin. Oh, fuck. Come on, Sheva. Get over here. Homeboy's about to start coming, and I don't like it. Nope, not what I meant to do. Come on, Jeff. Come on, Jeff. Fuck, ew, you piece of shit. Fuck you. Too good for us, Trevor. Oh. Come on, come on, come on, get over. Fuck him up.
There's just no end. We've got to hold out till Kirk gets here. Come on.
Forget it.
What you mean, hungry? Go, 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 get out of there. Get out of here. No. Oh. Huh? Oh, that works for me. Get that gold ring, homie. No problem. Huh? Get your ass back in there. Alright. No. Get your ass back on the floor. Huh? Okay. I remember when they brought the big executioner guy into to Resident Evil, like the movies. I thought it was so cool, but the movies kind of sucked, to be honest.
Sorry to keep you waiting. I'm gonna dig out the door. Find some cover.
Took your goddamn time. Fine. They're all dead. They're all fucking dead. Thanks. I think it's Kirk, right? His name's Kirk. Thanks, Kirk. You're a real one. 75% accuracy. Good enough. Give that to her. Give that to her. We have to fight. I got a rocket launcher. You know what? I'll take it so we can take out that one thing. And then, alright, so I think that's all we need, actually. Dang. Okay, we die, we die.
Kirk, we owe you one.
You can thank me later. Chris, Sheva, it's almost time for Alpha Team to go in. Hurry to the
team. I know we missed the topaz in the beginning. But I didn't have enough ammo, and it was not looking like I was about to do that. So maybe next time, maybe we'll might go through. And for the people that are wondering about, like, the 100% or whatever. Like, I know that it's there. I just... rather not.
Reload.
I don't have to do that whole thing. Kirk here. Right? Fine. The ins and outs of a game. I'm not gonna go up there. I don't need to. What's up, baby? Huh? Alright, I'm gonna send Sheva. Alright. Sheva. Good shit, Sheva. Delicious. Get your ass up there, Sheva.
Copy.
Go get them goodies. My goodies. My goodies. My. Boom, 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 boom. Come on down. Oh, good. That lady still alive? Nope, she dead too, huh? Knife technique, Kirk. 1-3, homie. Let me hit him. Die. 1-3, you too.
Thanks, partner.
Here you go. Oh, God, yeah. I'll just go on again. You dead yet? Yeah, be dead. He ain't coming back. He ain't gonna be in Rush Hour 3. God damn it. Why don't I pick up the shit I don't need? Oh, shit. No. You don't. Whoa. Keep getting grabbed. How that taste? Okay. Fine. If I remember correctly, what I'm gonna try to do is snap homegirl's neck so she doesn't turn into that fucking centipede shit. But we'll see what happens with this right now. Bang. What's up, homies? Just in front of the neighborhood surviving, man. The fuck you don't. I'm gonna lost her head though. Come on. Let's go. Let's go get these goodies over here. Right. Shiva.
You grab it.
Roger. I just realized I skipped that cutscene. Whoops. My bad. I don't know. It's like whenever I'm playing this game, I always like aim to like, do it at a certain time. Yeah. You know, I'm not what I meant to pull out. Good. Alright. Sorry. I know I did it again. Wait, no, don't do it. Fuck, no. Shava, come here. There we go. Yeah! The only girl who will only use that one time for this one scene. Alright, we'll keep going then. Later, suckers. What's up, motherfuckers? Boop. Watch out, excuse me. Excuse me. Alright. Back up. Everybody back up. Back up.
Much appreciated.
Whoop. You can grab that shit. You gonna drop anything? Hey! Look at you being helpful. And look at that, we're already almost at the end. Almost done with this. Aw, oh, dip. Shut up! Don't yell at me! I'm gonna go wreck your shit. Ah! Alright, we'll go this way. We go potty and potty and potty and pot and pot and potty. Remember the flaws, remember the flaw. Most important flaw.
We got him. Fucking tooth decay. We got him.
We can get this shit. I really hope that I don't mess this shit up.
Come on, Roger.
And I fucking shoot the floor by accident, because that's happened before.
Oh my god.
What happened in here? Why was the door bent on the outside going in? You don't think about this. But I think about this when I'm taking a shower.
Who did this?
You did.
Something attacked us. Irving. You got away.
I like how he went straight to like, who did this? Not, hey, are you okay?
What is this? It's data regarding the deal. I downloaded it from their computer.
You gotta get it to HQ.
You gotta get it to HQ. Hey, hang in there.
He's dead.
But they ran away.
And it was your fault. You were too late. What's up with these butt shots? And why is it only her?
We got the data.
An Alpha team is down. Ruben got away.
I like how it says it all calm and shit. Shit happen all the time under your watch, huh?
Copy that.
Some foreshadowing into the sixth game. But you didn't think it was gonna be that easy, did you? No, Sheva. I thought we were gonna stop right here and stop listening to our fucking commanders. We're just soldiers. Pawns in a greater scheme. We have no control on what we do. We all gonna die sometime, huh? We all gonna die sometime. Whoa.
You grab it.
Okay.
Yes, you bag it up. You figure it up. You figure it up. Oh, you figure it up. You figure it up. Oh, you figure it up. Oh. And then check this shit out. So what you want to do is send her, put her in attack mode, so she starts breaking up those boxes, and you run over here to go get the key, and it spawns the cutscene. There you go. Quick tip. I learned that in my prime day when I was younger, and I barely played this game. The amount of, what is it, the noise, the film noise,
what the hell is
that they put into this game. Ah! A bunch of noodles. Somebody didn't cook their ramen right, and it came back to want to kill everybody. Is he not that guy? Goddamn, you got ramen noodles. So cheap. Want to kill everybody.
I think that's what got Alpha Team.
Pretty presumptuous. What was Alpha Team doing? How did they get hurt when these guys didn't? Elite team of people, dude. Alright, here we go, homie. Oh, look at that. Not so powerful at all. Lickety split, just like that. I don't even have to pay for that, first of all, for people that tune in a little bit later than when we started. Played a little bit of it a little while ago, and I'm just picking it up again. And I'm starting from the beginning for y'all, newcomers. I'm like, I'm picking up everything. She's not getting shit. The blue emblems, I got them already. Don't worry. For those who are wondering, those 100% people, don't worry. I got them. I'm gonna let this play out. I'm gonna go get something to drink. I'll be right back.
Let's go. Got it.
What was that thing?
B.O.W. that scumbag Irving left behind to set us up. Considering what it did to Alpha Team, I think we're lucky to still be breathing.
Only we could have gotten there sooner.
If we had, we'd probably be dead too. Chris, to HQ, do you copy?
This is HQ. Excellent work out there. We'll analyze the data immediately.
This whole town's gone to hell. The people here, they're acting like those Ganado detailed in the Kennedy report. And aside from that, there's something new, something we've never encountered before.
Our transportation has been taken out, too. Requesting a mission update.
The mission stands. Capturing Irving is your top priority. We believe we may have fled to the mines on the other side of the train station.
Wait, we're the only two left. You want us to go in there alone?
Delta team have been dispatched and are on their way. They'll assist you in locating and apprehending Irving.
But wait, we can't! This is insane!
You ever get the feeling you're expendable?
locked out of my room. My door locked behind me. I swear, you guys, my shit's haunted. My house is haunted. Motherfuckers don't play. They don't like me at all. See, I have too much ammo there. Because I'm not using it. Right? I'm trying to think of what we can use. Oh shit. Hello? Shalom? Hello? Hello? Can you talk, buddy? Just you and me? Alright. Cool. You don't need to talk. Just so you know, I'm streaming. So you're not like caught off guard or whatever. Oh man, you are almost dead. Here you go. There you go, honey. Alright. Look at him leaning up against the wall. What a douchebag.
Come on! Come on!
What?
Come on.
What do you want? He just wanted some space. He could not fit. Not enough space for both of us. Get your ass cracked down. Help. Help. Help.
Help me out here.
Help. Trevor, what you up to, homie? Aw, oh, shit. There you go. He dead. He's dead. Ain't gotta worry about him no more. I know there's a first aid over here. Probably gonna grab this. Hop! Oh yeah, baby! And another. Oh, I almost walked into that. Let's go fuck up some dogs. Uh-oh. Thank you. Fucking hit. Dogs. I don't need that, bro. Oh man, I was almost back. Bang. Oh, homeboy's still alive. Get off. Come on, Jungle Jim. Fuck up these guys too. Oh, he hit me. I thought I was like a good distance away. Oh, big guy hit you. Oh man, that ain't good. Oh. Thank you. Get off my lawn. Oh, fuck. There you go. Oh, fuck. Zombie dogs don't play. Shit, watch out. No, shut up. I'll save you. There we go. Bam! Get this knife. Bad dog. Bad dog. Gang up on the dog. What you gonna do now, dog? Oh, fuck. The dog got me. You die. yeah. Oh, shit. It's still alive. Die, you fucking son of a bitch. Goddamn. Stupid dog. Boom. Boom. Yeah. Yeah, for you, homie. Thank you. You want to go first or I go first? Because I don't know how to handle this next situation. Alright, so I got a green herb I can give you. Here we go. Wait, come back. Come back. There you go. Take that. Hold on. And take that red one. Take this red one over here. That way you can combine it. Yay! Awesome. Alright, so let's... do you want more of these? I'll give them to you. Yeah? No? Okay. Okay. Here we go. We're dead. What was the plan? What was the plan, Pro Gamer? What was the plan? Oh, man. Alright, well, now that we're here, I can get rid of this, because I don't really use machine guns. I think we are good. Oop. And put these on. Okay. Ready when you are. Somebody texted me. All right.
Come on.
Sorry, my bad. Yeah, you know what I meant to say?
Thanks.
You know what? You're good. You appreciate you. Are you ready? Round two? Here we go. Start using my baby. Come on, for fuck's sake! Alright. God damn it. You ready? Alright, let me... I didn't want to, but I'll put that on there now. Because I think machine gun probably would be way better. All right. You go first, since you look like you know what you're doing. Oh, God. Thank God. Almost bad once again. Oh, that lasted well. Good 20 seconds. What's up, baby? Bang. Bang. Not here for games. Get out of my life. Cool. Onward to the doggos. guess I'm alone.
I don't want to go alone.
Ah, fuck it. Ah. You ain't going nowhere. They're all there. Do 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 do. I got some gold. I got that gold. Let me get that gold. Let me get that gold. It's Giddy! What's up, homie? I see you. I see you creeping up in my shadow. Something Lamborghini Alada. Come on, homie. Let's go. I'm tired of waiting for people. I grow tired of these games. Round two, fight. So, nothing much, man. We're just here playing these games. All right, hold on, hold on. Don't move, lady. Don't move. Don't go there.
Oh my God.
All right, run. Watch
out.
Run. All right, cool. All right. We don't have to deal with it anymore. Just like that. Just like that. Pro Jared. Pro Jared over here. I believe if you kill one of these guys, I think I'm wrong. I thought maybe if you kill one of those guys. There's another green herb in the corner. If you kill one of those guys that are chilling out over here, that you get a specific treasure, but I don't think that's the case. Treasure Hunter Andy, or Dax rather, over here looking for all the treasure. That is what you are. Ba-da-da-da-da. No, not you. Oh yeah, last minute headshot. Where you going?
Come on.
Hold on. Give me a second. The game takes a while to beat. Yeah, this game does take a while to beat. You want a grenade? Granada! Uh-oh, watch out! I picked that up, don't worry. Thank you. Much appreciated, thanks.
Thanks.
All right. This is a red herb right there.
Thanks.
All right, I tried. Bang! Bang. Dude, if you think this game takes a while, try the fucking sixth one. The sixth one has hella fucking cutscenes, hella fucking... It has everything. And plus it's three campaigns. You know, it's not just one. Come on, man. You're not doing it, man. Ooh. Oh, I think it's if you kill that guy that ran away right here, he drops something. He drops a treasure. Yeah, I'm gonna get sick. My throat's starting to swell up. Time. Alright. I'm gonna go use that key now. Bang! Open up! What's up, everybody? Hey, what do you think you're doing? I'm laying on the job. Yeah, now I'm lazy. Machine gun ammo over here. I'm gonna keep her going. Oh shit. Oh fuck, why are you all the way over there? Oh damn.
You two okay?
Now we are. You and your magic helicopter.
HQ sent me to provide air support.
What do you need? Why does Chris need key if he can punch boulders? Put your door down. Honestly, yes! What are you doing? What do you want, homie? Is there something? Something that you want from me? Oh, it's a ammo. Of course it is. Come on, homie. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Honestly, yeah, you're totally right, though, about the whole doors thing. But then you can, like, argue about, like, a lot of, like, movies, like, how people can take hits. Like, oh, boom, boom. But then, like, they get hit from behind. It's like, doof, and, like, they get knocked out. You know? Sometimes shit don't make sense. Totally not an aimbot. Alright, let's go. Ah! I still be the... Look at the humble.
Much appreciated.
Thank you, I love you. Ah! Oh, okay, that works too. You got people coming from behind you. Got you, don't worry. Ow! Hey! No. Fire zombie. Oh, he dead. Uh-oh. Oh, right, sniper. Right. That's a thing. Fuck. You want it? Go ahead if you want it. Yeah. I'm thinking about it now. I'll be alright. I won't die.
Stay frosty down there. You're almost at the station.
I'm not gonna kill it. I'm not gonna battle. What's going on, Phantom, though? I didn't say hi. Hi. How are you? How's your night going? Are you enjoying yourself? What's going on, man? Alright. You go right, I go left. Or we both go the same way? Fuck you. Come on out. Good job. That's all you. Yeah. You want me to go through? No? You're not, huh? Well, I have to use force. Okay, hold on, keep going. There's more rifle ammo over here for you if you want it. Alright. Take this shit out.
What?
Oh shit.
Uh-oh. What's going on?
Get the fuck off me.
Fucking die. Asshole.
No. Didn't tell me what to do. You're not my dad. Alright, give me a second. I'm dealing with shit. Ow. Ah. Oh, jeez. Out behind you. Bang.
Thanks for the help.
Such a sweetheart, thank you. That's all you. So you still want to go up there or not? I'll take you up there. I wanna ride. Alright, cool. Let's go solve this shit. Let's go solve this problem. Ooh, sit the fuck back, homie. No! There's like a shit ton in here actually, so let me just heal both of us, pick this up, I'm gonna go ahead and avoid that one. Actually, there's a guy right around the corner here. Bang! Bang! Bump that guy. The ones that hide. Bump all of them. Don't like them. They're all joints. Come on. Good luck next time, buddy. All right. I think we got it. You don't have to go across on me. Take a look at this. Take a look at this. Take a look at it. Oh, I thought I did it. All right, hold on. Attempt number two. I swear I got it. I usually get it that time. Yeah, maybe over here. All right, maybe we got it that time. I think we got it already. Bang! Look at that. Look at that. You don't even go over here. Go over here and spawn all those damn people. You don't need none of that, girl. Yeah. Oh shit. Spawn them anyway. Right there, in the name of your name. What do you mean? What do you mean? Oh, for Christ's sake, what do you want, woman? Oh. Thank you. I'll consider it. I'm sorry, I yelled at you. Alright, let's go fight this Erdi. Okay. I'm gonna pick up this herb over here. Lickety split. Oh wait, actually before I go out there. Here you go.
Come on!
Oops, sorry,
come
my bad. No, I'm just gonna give it to you. Oh, I can't give it to you, you don't have enough space. Go ahead and give me something. Give me those nades. The grenades. There you go. And then I give you this. Woohoo! Successful trade. Alright, cool. Let's fuck shit up. Aw, spit. Mr. Sanchez! back at it again. Mr. Sanchez, hot. Fuck, and he only has one eye. That's dangerous. Oh. Good shit. Oh. You got it back there? That was almost bad. Oh fuck. Oh! He's dead. God. We did it!
I need ammo!
Oh. No problem. Here you go. Fully stocked, Sheva. You're fully stocked. What can a man do to find a girl like you? As if. Alright. Let's keep her going. Let's get all these treasures. Alright. Woo! We're plowing through the game. Already an hour in, we're already almost done with the chapter 2. Alright, let's hopefully be ready for these, what are they called? The events. Action events? No. I don't know. I'm sleepy, alright? Don't judge me too hard, I'm sleepy. Dang. There's no way he survived that. Yeah, he dead. Homie is dead. No coming back from that. Do you hear that? Oh fuck, I think that's a boss, I believe. Ooh. Oh!
Look out!
Alright, Sheva, save me! Save me, Sheva! Sheva! Thank you! You're a sweetheart. Oh, fuck. It took them like 4 years to make this game. Right? Here we go. jumping out of the way. Up. Bang. Who did that? Generic partner guy, that's never been seen before. Maybe he'll die. Every Resident Evil game ever.
Man, am I glad to see you guys.
Delta Team Captain Stone.
Chris Redfield.
Shiva.
Thanks, Josh.
Shiva.
I owe you one.
You guys know each other.
I trained under Josh. He taught me everything I know.
Shiva became little sister of the team. Now, Shiva, you must continue your search for him. According to the data we retrieved from the hard drive, he has moved on to the mining area. There's more info inside.
All right.
We'll follow after taking care of business here.
Okay.
And keep your radio handy just in case.
Just in case.
I'm on it.
Burp, burp. Look like phones that we have now. They have a home button and everything. It's funny.
Jill
Valentine! They had to have started working on that, right?
Are you alright?
No, I'm not.
This picture, it's... Ah, forget it. It's nothing. Let's move out.
Alright. Not like I'm putting my life on the line with you or anything. Oh man, we did bad. We did pretty bad. We'll keep her going. Alright. Let's see what we got here. Okay. I'm trying to think of when we should use the flash. No, I don't think we need to. I think I'm set. I'm ready to go. I'm ready to go. You guys ever hear that song Michael Jackson sang? Fuck, what was it called? I think it was called Earth. Fuck, what was it? Looking out across the waters. I don't know the human nature. How's everybody doing out there tonight? Hola, ¿cómo estás? Bienvenidos. Just waiting on Pro Gamer to be ready. Oh, here we go. You have a mic, programmer? Or am I just a weird guy you don't want to talk to?
Sheva,
it's okay.
You know where the mines are?
I understand. My muscles, they intimidate you. I understand. You know, Chris. Chris and I aren't that different. This is joking. Boom. Oh shit, this dog's still alive. Oh, that was almost bad. Thank you.
fucking know.
Cause the what do? I know that there's like a, there used to be a, I don't know if it's still there, but there's a glitch where you can get out of the map. Over here on these planks of wood, and you'd be able to get out. Super dog, make me make that. What the hell? Let me get up here. Oh shit, they're coming. You just stay the fuck down there. Get up here so I can heal you. Oh. I'm sorry. Alright, let's go fuck up this one. Oh. You two are looking. Oh, for fuck's sake. Well, I'm not around now. There comes a time when you hear a certain call. You wanna jump first, Sheva? Get rid of all the dangers of tomorrow. Tomorrow, tomorrow. You're gonna get hit. Oh man, you forgot about that one, Sheva. Come on, Sheva.
Much appreciated.
No problem.
Alright.
Let's go down there.
Let's go find this Irving.
You think we need it? Do you think we need it? You wanna try without the lights? Do you think we can make it? Oh fucking Sheva, you're a road dog, Sheva. I'll follow you. I'll follow your lead.
I'll follow you anywhere, Captain.
Fucking A. Really dark. I really hope that no one holds my hand or anything like that. Wink, wink. Alright. Am I running? Okay. Warm water. I have no clue where we are. Oh, okay, there's a guy right here. Wait, don't hurt him, don't hurt him. I got it. Alright, hold on. Let him get back up. Oh, wait. Almost had it. Oh, fuck, that's what I was trying to avoid. Where is he? He's over there by you. I'm empty. Try to stomp on it. Didn't work. Ow. even ammo, stuff I don't even have. Alright. Alright, I think we came from over here. I'm trying to find my way around here. Alright, this way. Oh shit. Sheva? Watch me, Sheva. Come in. Brazil? No. I'm American, homie. All right, hold me. Sheva, watch my back. Someone's knocking my door. Ice right there. You put it down. Oh, I wouldn't put it there. Oh, well. It's a bunch of trash right there. New and like new subscriber. Oh, thank you.
Much appreciated.
Alright. Let's get back into it. It's really dark. I'm sorry. You probably can't even see me that well. But we're running. Running in the dark. Running in the dark. Thank you for subscribing, by the way, Arthur? Oh, shit. Help. Thank you. Thanks. That's been interesting. Send him a chat. Wow. Fuck off, homie. Javi, Palo, I'm not gonna lie, I don't know, Jonas A. Pablo, Poquito. So, no. Known? I don't know. Not Brazilian. Not Brazilian. No. No soy. That's for Spanish. I don't know if that's Brazilian as well, but. That might be a bit racist. Everyone's a bit racist sometimes. Oh. 8 months. Here, let's go. I'm gonna say sure. I don't know what that means. I'm staying in the, near the wall. Hey, you found it. Oh, nice and neat. I don't like snakes. Goddamn snakes. Snakes on the plane. There we go. Sorry, it took a long time. Alrighty, I'm turning it for you. What's up, not a player? How you doing? Come on, pro gamer, let's go. I can't tell. All right, stay right there. Don't move. Do not move a muscle. And you move the muscle. Oh, gosh darn. Dodge away.
Demonetized.
You're dumb. So what happened? She had something in there?
Yeah, she had a bunch of beers and shit.
Why don't you just use it?
Huh?
Why don't you just use it?
Because? Had a bunch of their beer.
I need ammo.
Sodas and they
I owe you one.
Yeah, that's whatever, dude. Provide. Provide. What box are you guys using anyway? Thank you, good. Alright, thank you. Oh, shit! We're being fucked! What even is that? Oh, is that a water bottle? A water bottle.
Hurry.
Gracias. Bienvenidos. Oh, Christ. Dropped my phone.
Looks like Irving has a partner.
Vamos a jugar. Una,
there must be something
you
want us to see.
What is it?
No, that's not what I meant to do. Look at this.
The oil field. That's not
what did I do? The chaos that you don't see. Alright.
Delta team, cool. Chris here. We located Urban, but he got away.
Do you know where he went?
We think he's heading for an oil field in the marshlands.
Okay,
I'm sending someone out there now. I need you two to head back this way.
Roger that.
Good shit. Dip. I fucking failed. Look at that guy. I'm gonna go out there. I can't hit me when I'm doing that. I'm stuck in the animation, boy. Invincibility frames. fucks with me. Fucks with me. Fucks with she. Honestly, I think the next mission is pretty annoying. I hate Ron. Okay.
Ron.
Why do I call him Ron? Freaking Joel? Joker? You catch me up. Do you know what I mean? Give me some ammo over there. Oh no, the ammo disappeared. Right when I got over here. How dirty. Okay. Get riggedy riggedy wrecked. Alright. Here I go. I can see my name. Fucking everyone's done. I'm already over here. It's going on. Ah, fuck. I'm loaded. Hello, bro. What's up, man? How you doing? I'm going for another. Fuck. You get the treasure in? Help me! Help me! I'm dying over here! Say my name, bro. Fuck. That's difficult, homie. Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! I'm dying again! Help me, Shepa! Shepa, fucking help me! Ah, fuck you! Please. Hold on. Come on, Shepa, down here! I'll heal us both. Shepa, you dumb bitch! I told you to come down here! Oh my god. Alright. We're good. Oh my god, that was so close. That was almost bad. Did we learn nothing? Damn, you did. Alright. Please, alright. Kashang Elo? Did I say it right? Kashang Elo? Is that how you pronounce your name? Kashang or cooking. I don't know. I'm sorry. How do you pronounce it? Put it down there. Letter by letter. Okay. Okay. You ready, Sheva? Let's do it.
Come on.
Let's do it. It's a shit ton of bats. Too many damn bats. Uh-oh. We didn't like the last guy with a fucking trunk like that. Cause you know, you're just randomly throwing that shit around. Totally legit. So he's dead, I guess. Yep, he dead as fuck. But why did it open by itself, I wonder? Honestly, I thought it was a spider when I first played this game, and I was like, not ready for it. But it's a fucking bat. Bat caterpillar thing. It's gross looking and it has to die. That's all nice.
Who's that?
Not something else. Shit will eat you alive. It will nom nom on your head. Where's the rest of the BSA? Like you think that since there's a shit ton of shit going on. Ah, I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry. Fucking kill you. Right after I was out, keep it. Don't mind the me. Stole the family and the friend of Mario. Die. Die, you piece of shit. Where's the bomb at? Fucking hey. Hi. What's up? Huey? Can I just call you Huey? Huey okay? You play this? I think that's what it means. Speak English, buddy. Habla inglés. I don't know if that's your Spanish. I might actually be offending you. But I'm sorry, I just don't know. Come on, baby. Speak the English with Spanish. Okay. You speak the English with Spanish. Or you speak English and Spanish. see who you call for. What do you mean? Oh my god. What is this? It's very hard, bro. Hardcore. Yes. Hey! Finally, we did it. Took us long enough. Sorry, didn't die. My English, no, is better, bro. No, it's the better. It's okay. It's okay. My Spanish is pretty bad. Me hablo español poquito. Porque no creo que se, como se dice, sound good. No te puedes, we'll just keep going playing. Let's keep going. Just a reminder, I'm also playing with a friend. Here we got a person named the Pro Gamer, who's my Sheva today. And she's doing an amazing job. Just want to put that out there. And we're going to finish up this this last chapter here on this one. And I'll tell you how I feel about it afterward. But it depends. I may not be feeling it. It's pretty late. I did wake up sort of not really early, but I did do a lot today. Wow, your Spanish is cool. Thank you. Gracias. Lo único cosa es que yo no hablo mucho. Y por eso yo no puedo hablar como los que vivan para allá contigo. Am I saying it right? Yo estoy hablando bien? Yes? Sí? Man. Talk about whitewash. Alrighty. Well, we don't really need to worry about it since we're this mission or this level is mainly the fucking the car gun, so we don't really have to worry about it. Yeah. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Let's try not to die. Right, Pro Gamer?
I heard about Irving. Tough break.
Yes, but there will be other opportunities. Sheva to headquarters.
This is headquarters. What's your situation?
There's a high probability that Irving is on his way to an oil field in the marshlands.
Oil field in the marshlands.
Heading there now.
Understood.
We got company.
They don't let help, do they?
Hold them at bay.
Do what you gotta do to stop them. Don't get too trigger happy or the guns will overheat. If that happens, we'll be an easy target until they cool down.
Hold them on.
Got some sharp curves up ahead.
Hold on
tight.
This is Captain Stone, Delta Team. I just received word from HQ. Based on the data you uploaded from that hard drive, most of the townspeople have been infected by parasites known as Nazgata. The data refers to the infected as Majini.
What does all this have to do with Ouroboros?
You got me.
Looks like the only way we're getting answers is from Irving.
Fire away. Look at Shay. Say you're your thing. Left hand side.
It's gonna get bumpy. Hang on.
Burn. That was legit, like, what the heck? Bang, 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 bang. Up. Oh shit, that's what. Let's go.
Nice.
All right, to our right-hand side, we got a bogey. I remember he's going to come to our right-hand side. There he is, coming up on us right now.
He's trying to ram us into the river. Do something.
Good shit, bro. Don't know why we're next to the river, but whatever, man. Whatever you need to know. Whatever you need to progress, I guess. My mixtape. Oh, there's a lot of dead bodies. What happened? Is that what this has been? Just luck? That plot armor. They're all dead, homie. You left them when you needed, when they needed you. You left them. Carry that with the rest of your life. Because reasons. I'm like a big fucking thing like that. Can hide that. Honestly, hold on to the car. Well, maybe not hold on to the car. Oh shit! Poor gamer. Holy shit. How did you find me, homie? Alright, be sure, man. What do you, feel free to just type, talk to me through the chat, I guess. Fuck, dude. My bad. Actually, it's a pretty good idea. I'm so dumb. Up. Oh. Not today, homeboy. Up. Oh. Oh my God! Almost for a circle. One, two, three. Fuck, dude, we're getting fucked up. We take one more hit like that, we're done for. Come on, bro gamer, we got this. Aim for that fucking thingy. Don't stop firing. Ah. All right, I gotta kill this guy. We can't get hit one more time like that. Yeah, baby, let's finish him off. Let's go, pro gamer. Final blow. Yeah. Fuck yeah, man. Fuck yeah. Good shit, man. Good shit. Good shit. That's my partner right there. That's my motherfucking partner right there. I mean, it's kind of fucked up. Everyone's dead, but I mean, we killed them. They have dog tags.
Where are you, Josh?
He's dead, homie.
Shepard, you don't have to do this. You can still back out.
You gotta let him go.
What about you?
You gotta let him go.
Personal stake in this.
A personal stake? Chris, look around. We should both get the hell out of here.
I'm not here just for the mission.
What are you talking about?
What are you talking about, Chris?
A while back, I received some intel that my old partner was still alive. At first, I didn't know what to think. But when I saw the data file from Delta Team, I knew for sure. Jill is still alive.
Can I get a shout out? Yeah.
That woman in the data file? Are you even sure it's the same person?
We were partners. I'm sure.
Oh, shit. He's sure, guys.
Wait!
Fuck.
I'm not going alone.
Aw, oh, spit. What you want?
Chris, wait.
Sheva, no.
Time. I have to find her.
I'm going with you.
No, you're not. This is a man's trip.
These are my people that are dying here.
You sure about this? A second ago, you were ready to cut and run.
I can't just turn my back and walk away.
There are no more orders from here on in. It's just us.
Just us.
To the end.
To the end.
Now let's get moving.
Nah. Let's get moving. I'm coming with. She's. It's bad. Ah, yeah. Baby food. I think, yeah, dude, you already know. These guys. How much I got now? You can buy the. Yeah, I thought so. I think so, I guess, so far. News. That's risky, honey. That's not mine. Stats here. 150. 150. Oh, wait, this isn't shit. Oh, no, it's not looking. Not looking too good. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna sell all these treasures. I guess we'll just upgrade this one. What you mean, man? Fuck it. I think we're good on my end. Because I'm thinking about what we have to face. Man, I'm not looking forward to the crocodiles. You know what, pro gamer? You can deal with the crocodiles. I'm gonna chill out. You walk through there, just don't die. You'll be alright, man. I believe in you. I believe in you. Fucking A. This will probably be my last chapter, though, because I'm pretty tired. I woke up sort of early, and I was going to end it here, but I'm having a lot of fun with you, Pro Gamer. And I was like, one more. Just whenever you're ready, though, let me know. And how are you typing and playing at the same time? Is it like two of you? Is it two of you? That makes a lot of sense if it's two of you. Hell no, I messed with them a long time ago when I used to play this a lot. But hey, we can end it. No problem, Hubba. Give me up tomorrow while I was watching on the phone. No, we're gonna play one more match, man. We're gonna play one more match. Uno más. Or not one more match, one more chapter, and then we'll be on our way. This is a lengthy one anyway, so it'll be dragging us out a little while.
What happened to your partner?
Where do you live at, Pro Gamer? Where you coming from? Where you? Signaling in.
Wesker. He was a top official with Umbrella, the leader of our STARS unit. I met him again after the Raccoon City incident on Rockford Island. Since then, we've been trying to track him down. Then a few years ago, we got a tip from a reliable source. The whereabouts of Umbrella's founder, Oswell E. Spencer. So we paid him a visit, hoping he'd lead us to Wesker.
Wesker! And he's dead. Oh, that's what.
Frank Lang.
Oh, fuck. He's a fucking Ninja Gaiden boy. Fuck. Super advanced. It's a lot of leather. Oh. Damn. Hey, I gotta say, the choreography is not that bad, though. Let's be honest. They did work hard. How did he not die from that fall? How did they both not die from that fall?
Jill's body was never found and she was presumed dead. The person I saw in that day,
Arizona. Plus I use my mic when my kids are passed out. That's why I'll be using it tomorrow because they'll be at Colorado with their grandparents for a while.
What about you?
Alright, for sure. Is it 2 o'clock for you or is it 4 o'clock?
Caused by a pharmaceutical company. I
don't know about the time changes. I don't know if it affects you.
Yes.
Because right now it's 2:01 right now for me.
Just to cover up the manufacturing.
So just hit 2 o'clock. What time is it for you? That way you know. Because I'll be hopping back on at 12 again tomorrow.
Bioweapons were responsible probably,
most likely.
For the deaths of my parents.
2 a.m.
Yeah. Okay. For sure.
So if you want
to
just hop on up. At 12.
There's only so much one person can do.
Feel free, homie.
Even a superhero like you, Chris.
I'm no superhero.
together.
How did I know?
Then let's make a stand for our fallen brothers.
Ooh.
Hang on.
Your fallen brothers, not mine. I'm from America. You see, people die left and right over there. Oh, man. Here we go. Alright. Couldn't have me some fucking goodie. I'll be up at 7, getting some sleep after this. Yeah, man. We both need to knock out. Both need to go on with the bad selves. Bang. Wait, you said you have to get up at 7, like, in the morning? Fuck, bro. What's wrong with you, homie? No, I shouldn't say anything. I've done that before. Multiple times, actually. Alright, go ahead, programmer. I'll let you go out there and shine today. Go out there, have a field day, and, just have a good time out there. Fuck, here I go. Just stay right there. Don't move. Don't want any of us getting caught up in that. I'll check it right now. Hold on. Fuck. Fucking gator. Oh no. Fuck, I missed it. Alright, just hit me up whenever. I'll be playing around. Look. Nathan, look, I'm playing my pets. Get my pets got one. Nah, dude. I'm good. I don't want to pet your pets, bro. They're too cool. Too cool for school. I'll have to pass on touching one of your pets. RA5, did you play this before, bro? Hey, Lemmy, you're back! I have played Resident Evil 5 before. Right now we're just me Pro Gamer. Pro Gamer has his own YouTube channel if you want to check him out. The Pro Gamer 1701. He's a real one so far. Oh fuck, here we go. We gotta dodge this motherfucker. Oh! Don't die. I fucking hate this. Gives me so much anxiety I don't need. Why is it still water if they're always moving? I don't understand. Fuck, these gators are fat. I remember, I think the game had glitched out where the gators were like, they ate my foot. Like they just fucking nom nommed on my foot and killed me, and I had to restart. It was a bad time. I was really upset that day. Here we are, round 2, fight. Bang. Right. Give me that sweet treasure. Mm-hmm. And I know you are. It's the only thing I can do, and I can do it in camera frame so you can see what I'm doing.
Come on.
My bad.
Okay.
How's your day going, Lemmy? That's Lemmy. Lemmy. Maybe I'll get him with the fucking stun. Ah, there's a lot of them. Oh. One, two, oh. He's dead. Not today, home dog. Come get it. Come and get it. Oh, fuck. Ow. Got it. Got it. Got it. Hey, look at us being a team. Oh shit, my bad. Here you go.
I owe you one.
No problem, homie. Oh fuck. Big lobster thing today. Not today, home dog. Come on. Come on. Come and get it. Come and get it. Fucking guys, man. Get out of here. Get out of here with that shit. I am the guard of this fence. Oh god, I forgot what I thought. Something else, man. I'm struggling today. I'm pretty tired today, Lemmy. I'm pretty tired. Last night, I finished RE4 programming. I played RE4 last night and finished up. Because I had it, like, for a while. I had it on my YouTube channel. I've done most of it. Just forgot the chance to actually go back and finish it. And I was like, fuck it. After watching another friend of mine, his name is Dace Plays Games on Twitch, if you guys are interested. And he also has a YouTube channel. Dace Plays Games. Dace, D-A-Y-S. Dace Plays Games. But he was playing on Twitch, Resident Evil 4, and I was like, oh, okay, for sure, you know, that's really cool. And it made me really want to play. And here we are, a day later. Maybe this will be a normal thing. I don't know. Because, like, I used to make a lot of YouTube videos, if you haven't checked me out, but I stopped out of nowhere. And I stopped because it was really hard to do with, like, my schedule and what's up? What you need, baby? Oh, okay. I thought maybe you were gonna give me that, but it's okay. Let's go onward to our next journey.
Come on.
Here we go, I am sending my... Let's go get this air again. Alright. Alright, come back, launcher! Oh, wait. Fuck, I can't. We both can't. Maybe if I do this?
There we go.
Yeah, no problem, homie. Totally legit. And do we pick up this? Cool. And now we get to leave to the next area. I like how in RE6 it's not just one person gets the gun, both people do. I got one bullet. Here we are. Last one. Last destination. Here we go. Oh, my bad. Oh, man, fucking shit. My bad. My bad. Oh, man. You're funny, dude. You're funny. Sorry. Can you pick it up? Nope. All right, no worries. Go ahead, pick that up. There we go. Had to make that thing so damn intricate. All right, in and out. That's what we're gonna go for. Just in and out, nice and easy, quick, and harmless. Actually, go get the stuff in the middle first. That way I can go, go do that. Or not, let's go through. All right, go for it. Ah, for fuck's sake. Fuck. You. Bitch. Boop. Oh, man. You look way better with the help. Bang. Get off of her. Get in that water.
Come on.
Man.
Much appreciated.
Whoa.
Thanks for the help.
Thank you. Some machine gun ammo down here. Alright, and we did it. We did it! Yeah, Los Cimos, we did it! Fuck. Oh my god.
Come on.
Oh fuck. What do you want me to do? I'll get closer. What is going on? Last one. You don't have the... There we go. We're out of here. Fuck this place.
Light speed.
I need ammo.
I'll get it to you in a sec, Shava. Just hold on. Un momento, por favor. It's already happening. I need to get this done before that happens. Wait, you said you need ammo? Of what? Oh, the handgun. I have a strep throat, homie. Shit, it's not a fun experience. I thought I was good too. But nope. He said the blank players. There we go.
Thanks for the help.
Yeah, let's get this over with, bro. I'm fucking knocking out in my chair right here. Fuck. Fuck. Finally. Alright. I'm gonna go pull the crank, go to the bridge. I promise I won't drop you. There we go. Just waiting out here, homie. Oh, open up the door. Thank you. The temple is a sacred place. Let's go before I fall asleep. All right, that is it for today. I appreciate Pro Gamer for coming out. Feel free to leave a like. Feel free to subscribe if you enjoyed. I'm just really sad that I couldn't stay longer, but I'm just really tired today, guys, and I'm sorry about that. Well, have a good night, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye! Boop-a-doop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-